bit more difficult than it is.
I appreciate it though, Kev.
Saw you with the camera.
It's boring if there's not someone doing that sort of stuff. I'll keep going.
I should have ridden my bike up and then pulled it up.
Yeah, I'll try it, mate.
Don't go over that side.
I'll give you guys a hand first. We got it. Yep.
You've got good grip there.
Yeah, it's just just aim a bit to the left.
Yeah. Get that down there, I think.
Stand the bike up straight, Kenny. Yeah. I can keep it balanced.
Just a slight change in line.
go that great for me.
Give us a minute to catch my breath and I'll come and help you. This is where we need me a little pulley tied to this tree, rope on it with a pull and whoosh.
Yeah.
I'm going to make one.
Sorry to scare you like that, bud.
You're all right. I bring this front round.
You're in a pretty good spot with the rear here. At least we're wearing a tracking for the next time.
Fine.
When we see Aaron and Jamie up.
It's just crabbing the whole way.
Hey?
It's just crabbing the whole way.
Oh, good job.
I'll pull the butt over a bit. Yep, try that.
Now we know why that truck's not really worn.
Yeah, sure.
At the start.
Where's the coming down there?
I tried to do the right thing and get momentum started, but it shouldn't be really good. No, it's just not that bad.
This is one of those scenarios where you've got a rock stop in your front, right as the rear gets onto that.
And a tree. You reckon you need to go up?
Well, yeah, I don't know. It's probably not going to improve the rear at all, so it will improve the front. Just hold it. I got it, yep. Doesn't help when you can't get yourself past the rock.
Yeah,
I'll be right, mate. You stay down there. Yeah. Where do you want to go, mate? Up through here? You want to go through here?
Yeah, I might try and go up there.
Right up. The problem with that way is you're aiming towards here.
Yeah.
If you go from here, you're aiming over into there.
Yeah.
So either up here on the left or...
Need a big rock at the bottom of this.
Yeah. We'll be able to pull you up, mate. Just, I reckon, go back into the middle. Good job, mate.
Huh?
Good job.
Yeah.
Here's that kicker. That
just
rock.
A little bit of
momentum, that rock back there.
Yeah.
I saw it coming off that the front. It kicked it right up and over.
Yeah.
That was good.
It's wearing me down.
Yeah, come over about 4 inches on the rear, I reckon. You want to come up here? Want a hand?
Oh, there we go, mate.
You'll be able to walk that up, I reckon.
We've had a shako fur before. No, no, it's mine, is it? No, mine are missing. Must be Jamie, he must have come this way on the way home. Is it possible to cut that corner a little bit, Bart? There's something there.
Yeah, you can. Yeah, no, there's nothing there on that side. That's the problem. Yeah. Where are you going? To me?
Oh, sorry, Bart.
Yeah, you're right. You're right, I got it.
Okay, now.
Take all the time you need, mate.
I'm good. I'll just pivot.
Try and get it. Around. Yeah, can you pivot that front over?
Yeah.
I'll bring this bum over a bit more.
I could just watch Kev's bike going.
Yeah. Give it a crack, huh?
The rock's gonna be.
We've got to get back up at 2. That's that gully we were looking at this morning, I reckon.
I reckon you're right, mate. Better we bail out now?
Well, it's got to be easy going down. No, I think we'll be right. I just know you'll give me something special when I point it at you.
Yeah, I'm just hoping I'm not going to be special enough to go down
for the dust to settle. This will be going back to where we come from this morning, I'd say.